Start making the avocado skin. Make a slip knot. Then chain 7 times. Also for this tutorial, I'm using yarn under technique. For round 2, make an increase in the second chain. To make an increase, insert 2 single crochets in the same stitch. Remember to put a stitch marker or a bobby pin to mark the first stitch of each round. Then make a single crochet in the next chain. Make a half double crochet in the next chain. Yarn over, and insert the hook into the next chain. Yarn under, and pull up a loop. Yarn over again, and pull the yarn through all 3 loops on the hook. Then make 2 double crochets. Yarn over, insert hook, then yarn under, pull up a loop. Yarn over, and pull through 2 loops on the hook. Yarn over again, and pull through both loops on the hook. Now make 7 double crochets all into the last chain. After you've finished making 7 double crochets in one chain, keep crocheting the other side of the chain base. Make 2 double crochets. Put the tail yarn over your hook to hide it in. Make a half double crochet in the next chain. Make a single crochet in the next chain. Finally, make an increase in the last chain. Once you've finished round 2, you should have 19 stitches total. Please make sure that you crochet each stitch right. For round 3, make 2 increases. Then make a single crochet in the next stitch. Make a half double crochet in the next stitch. Then make two double crochets. Now make 7 double crochet increases. A double crochet increase means making 2 double crochets together in one stitch. Now make 2 double crochets. Make a half double crochet in the next stitch. Make a single crochet in the next stitch. Finally, make 2 increases. Once you finished round 3, you should have 30 stitches total. For round 4, make a single crochet in the first stitch, then an increase in the second stitch. Repeat this pattern 1 more times. Then make 4 single crochets. Once you finished round 4, you should have 41 stitches total. For round 5 and round 6, single crochet in each stitch around. You should have a total stitch count of 41 once you finish. Put a stitch marker or a bobby pin to mark the stitch you just fasten off. Grab your light green or yellow color yarn to make the flesh. The pattern of the flesh is exactly the same of the skin pattern from round 1 to round 3, so I will not talk and let you practice reading the pattern on the left corner to crochet along with me. But if you are still struggle, you can rewind and watch the skin pattern. Put a stitch marker or a bobby pin to mark the stitch you just fasten off. I forgot to do it. Make a slip knot. Then insert in the stitch where you have fastened off. Then make a single crochet and continue crochet along the pattern. Thank you. Make a magic ring. Then make 6 single crochets in the magic ring. For round 2, make 6 increases. You should have a total of 12 stitches. To make the arm, make a slip knot, then chain 3. Make a single crochet in the second chain. Then slip stitch in the third chain. To make the leg, make a slip knot, then chain 4. Single crochet in the second chain. Then slip stitch in the next 2 stitches. you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so we can make more cute stuff together.